is raw. They even got Gong shirts. What the hell is this shit? Game Gong. You know what? What the hell is Maximo? Let's put the shirt on. Why not? Let's put the shirt on. Let's put the shirt on. Why not? When was this game going for that? Is it? Just throw it on. I gotta literally move my pants out from here. Everything was questionable. Really? The cheater? You know what? I'm almost tempted to do it. I'm almost tempted to do it. Look, you know what? We're going out in style. We're going out in the leopard print. Of course, we gotta get the shoes to match. There we go. Right there. Sexual as possible. Hold on, wait, we might have to get these. No, they can't open these. It's not gonna work. No, we can't do those. It's good enough. I'm putting this shit on. I've earned this. Are we leaving it the same? Dojo. We'll be sure we'll be seeing her at the finals today too. That's my brave. go. Game time.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
勝負に勝ったら依頼を受けてくれるかね。
You beat me in your dreams.
Round one. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay. Ooh.
Fight!
too much time, man. I was going to get the fight over with.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Master event has come to a close. Alright, now I get to listen up. I just heard that there's an arcade with players from all over the place coming double. I think I'm heading out there now. It sounds interesting. I'm not seeing how far I don't care against them. I think I'll join you. Off to the new arcade once more. Off to a new arcade once more. I think that was the end of Arcade Quest. I think the only thing they would have to do now is like optional stuff. But I'm not jumping a gun to do no post arcade quest story content. Just wanted to beat the main story of it. Oh, never mind. It just goes right into it. This is the online lobby. This one is in Tekken. There's Tekken, the story will continue.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's a dope picture. Piece of me kind of wished it lasted longer, but I think they know that the meat and potatoes of Tekken 8 is going to be, you know, the online multiplayer, and, you know, the story, and some people even playing Tekken Ball. We're going to end it here. Cave Quest was pretty good. I liked it for what it was. I don't know what post content they have for that mode, but I'll take a look at it another time off stream. So that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I will see you guys next time for more gameplay.